Is drug dependence psychological? No. Drug dependence is a physiological situation. This is where there's changes that occur inside the body that are very real. This is at the level, the molecular level of neurotransmission, the nerve cells in the brain and their receptors. So with dependency, there is an increase in neurotransmission that's off balance, it's off kilter. And this imbalance, when a person goes through withdrawal, is this imbalance is trying to right itself. So they feel unwell, and the only way to undo this imbalance and to feel better is to take their drug of choice. It's the quickest way to avoid feeling sick. But this is the problem, because this just perpetuates a cycle of abstinence and use again. They're feeling unwell, the person who's dependent will go through withdrawal if they stop taking their drug of choice, and it usually is just a matter of time before something happens and then they have a relapse. This is usually the situation for people who haven't learned how to change their coping mechanisms in life, how to deal with the stress. They haven't developed the skills yet needed. So that's why it's important when people are trying, who are dependent, to try to get medical attention, to consider going to rehab, whether it's an inpatient or outpatient rehab, and to develop the skills necessary for dealing with life stresses. But again, as I said before, drug dependency is an actual medical illness. It does affect the brain as well, so we can consider this under the realm of mental illness as well.